I knew when Danny showed up that he was good.
Hola, Danny.
Hey.
How do you think El Presidente will respond now?
Hey.
Keep it up, Danny.
Oye, el tigre. How many pull-ups can you do?
Depends.
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Guerrillas!
Batter up!
Planes incoming!
Cojones!
Thank you.
anything else, knowing to quit?
Elena, what's wrong? That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
Oh. tigre.
We need to move! Run, Danny!
Help me up! Please!
There's fucking poison everywhere! I can't see shit!
Get the fuck out of there!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.